Hi there, it's Steve from SPRG. I just thought I'd take this opportunity to show off my new CBV2-P1. To the left hand side, to the right is the original coop box one, which I'm going to move out of the way now. And I am going to show you this little beauty in a quick test. It's a flick start fire up. I made a bit of a bodge with the building, but oopsies. Here we go, loading up. Is there anyone here with me, please? Can you come forward and tell me your name? Who's here with me, please? Can you please come through? Do you like the CBV2-P1? Can you please tell me how many of you are here with me? You can see I need a little bit of tuning in a bit more with a sweep and a tune, but basically you can hear the thing sweeping there. Runs on 3 1.5 volt batteries with a new radio circuit, new sweep circuit as well. Smaller black handheld sized enclosure, it makes it a bit more portable, as you can see. Well, that's the coop box too, people. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to hopefully be able to do a session tonight. The kid is willing, of course. So hopefully you'll be seeing the CBV2-P1 in operation tonight as well. Thank you for viewing this video. To anyone who's communicated, thank you and goodbye. I now leave you in peace and love.